In women's hoops, Taylor traveling to Fort Wayne to take on St. Francis. 3.5 to go. Kyla Jackson rolling right through the paint. She banks it in for 2 of her 12 points. Then we're going to see Taylor Wilson. She's going to hit the long 3 to put the Cougars up by 5. Then it's Paige Friesch with the bounce pass to Miss Brooke Ridley. Ridley putting up for 2. She finished with 13 points. St. Francis wins 68-61. Men's team taking down the Trojans at Taylor, 74-60.